Hey everyone, and today I'm just gonna make a... Well, I guess you could say just do some farming with Lunar Magic and doing some art. Yeah. Now, as you can see, I have unlocked all the abilities of the druids from the Garden of, hang on, okay. Yeah, give me a minute. Oh yeah, Garden of Cowred. Yeah, including the ability to you know, get some extra harvest. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm sorry, I'm not good at talking, thinking, explaining. But if you like, I can just add in some links of how to get some of these abilities or what, I don't know. Also, I'm going to be doing some art on my phone, so yeah, I'm not going to tell you because, you know, I don't want you to give the other person beef or whatever. Yeah, sorry. Also, I also got me some lunar armor, which I had keeps for sake. Yeah, sorry. Alright. Yeah, I'm not going to do much of farming because, you know, the art thing. Yeah, it's pretty tricky, so yeah, just relax and all. Okay. As you can see, I actually bought these because I was aiming for that, but luckily I can take advantage of that. Plus, the double tinger always provides a little bonus on harvesting from bushes here. Yeah. Yeah, I even got this one. Yeah, because I thought happiness could be fitting for a spiritual roleplay like myself. Because, you know, it involves mostly gem jewelry. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah. You know, just for heck of it, as you can see, I got the abilities when tending, well, you know, from the Garden of Cowred. Yeah, one includes, collecting compost from here without the, need of a bucket, and the ability to, have a chance of, doubling some, harvest from the, when it comes to bushes and fruit trees, yeah. And the ending, the Lord Tamer helps well. Also, it's up in the sound in the background, just dishes. Also, I got some lunar magic, you know, to check on the crops and all. I'm not sure if you can unlock this for a quest, or do you need points for it? I can't remember. Yeah. Honestly, I'm not gonna do a money-making guy, cause, you know, this isn't it. This isn't one of those kind of videos, sorry. I might one day if... Sorry, Phil was about to burp. I might one day soon, if I get more, enough of these growth potions. Yeah. Nice.
Thank you.
I'll be honest, I'm doing more farming than I do of art. It's complicated. Yeah. I'll be honest, I thought the glory teleport is gonna send me closer to the next root tree, but, you know, yeah. But since I'm here, I'm gonna recharge my summoning points. Not gonna lie, I really like their new design here. Yeah. Pretty fitting for a volcano along with the sea. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
You know, it's just a bug, why is it called rainbow corn? Well, actually, it's a question. I know, I just realized what it is, but is it taste different from regular corn? Just wondering.
Thank you.
Got me a loyal dragon egg. Yeah, I'm trying to get me a loyal dragon pair with three tricks, you know, just for the heck of it. Yeah. Drink the potion, LOL. You know, maybe next time I do this, I'll do the whole money making method. I don't know. Need a little study and all, and a lot of beans. Yeah, I couldn't do much art because, you know, all this lack AFKing. Yeah, this is where you can unlock some abilities once you do some herbs and daily challenges. Oh, I mean, the daily herb would be not daily challenge. Yeah. I just realized I went there already. Yeah, it's just been a little while. Well, I'm sorry, just my brain's not working much. Archaeology, I have that one perk that lets me protect mushrooms and herbs. I forgot what it's called. Some kind of relic? Moonstone? Yeah, let me find out here. The power of N. Yeah, let me look it up. Here it is, offers to unlock the ability, Queen Mob's Moonstone, Thank you. The way he hammered, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you can use the sun-dry growth potion on your grapevines and hops, so that's cool. Thank you. Yeah, I'm just trying to do some digital art. It's tricky. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna get off soon, about 10 or 15 minutes, yeah. You know, before, well, after checking how much, well, actually, I'm not gonna show how much money I made, because, you know, not a money-making video. Yeah, sorry. I could take a nap for all this when I listen to this on YouTube. Yeah, I'm gonna get off here. Hope you enjoy chilling here with me, even though this isn't a stream. Yeah, I couldn't do much art, because, you know, a lot of farming going around. Yeah. So, be sure to like and subscribe to my channel, and be sure to ask me if I should make a Money Making Make That here. I don't know. See ya.